Namaskar. I am Shion. I welcome you to the Bread of Life. Let us look to the Holy Bible. 2 Kings chapter 15 verse 23 to 38. The main idea of the day is looming destruction. In the 52nd year of Azariah, king of Judah, Pekah, the son of Remaliah, began to reign over Israel in Samaria. And he reigned 20 years, and he did what was evil in the sight of the Lord. He did not depart from the sins of Jeroboam the son of Nebat, which he made Israel to sin. In the days of Pekah, king of Israel, Tiglath-Pileser, king of Assyria, came and captured Ijon. Abel-Beth-Maacah captured Ijon. Abel-Beth-Maacah, Janoa, Kadesh, Hazor, Gilead, and Galilee, all the land of Naphtali, and he carried the people captive to Assyria. Then Hoshea, the son of Elah, made a conspiracy against Pekah, the son of Remaliah, and struck him down and put him to death and reigned in his place. In the 20th year of Jotham, the son of Uzziah. Let's understand the word of God. From the beginning, Israel did evil in the sight of God by worshipping idols and a golden calf. Pekah reigned for 20 years, but he was no better than the other kings. God could not take it anymore and sent the Assyrian army to attack Israel. They lost their land and the people were taken as exiles. Eventually, Pekah met a tragic death through treason. Israel continued in its evil ways, following a path that would lead to destruction. May the Lord bless us with His holy word. Let's pray and practice. Dear God, thank you for your beautiful words. Please help us to follow your path that leads to eternal life. In Jesus' name I pray, Amen.